A ver qué ahora.
Take all this sitting around. When you gonna let me come out and do some dirt with you?
Don't take it the wrong way, Pierce. I'm just used to dealing with shit myself.
Heads up, Pierce. Come on.
Sorry, girl. No self-respecting brother plays hacky sack. Why you got the cheerleader calling the shots and not me?
Right here.
Pierce, I put you in charge of the Ronin. What more do you want?
I can do more to help.
Do you know how the Sons of Samdi are still moving product after we torched their farm and drug labs?
No?
Then shut the fuck up.
Why you gotta be like that?
I'm just saying, don't bitch unless you got a solution.
Guys...
My solution is to do more than wait around for one of the 600 guys Shonda used to fuck to give us a call!
There's a bunch of helicopters dropping cargo over Samdi territory.
How the hell you know that? Gotta be fucking kidding me.
Tell you what, Pierce. If you wanna watch me blow up some helicopters, you're more than welcome.
About time you took me along.
Hey, Pierce.
No, I'm serious. I'm always on time. I always listen. I always pay attention.
Pierce, helicopters.
I know we're looking for helicopters. I told you, I got this.
No, Pierce, the helicopters are here.
Shit! Chopper's over there!
Jesus!
Shit, they're flying over the water.
Shit, we're gonna need a boat.
Let's get to shore. We gotta get those other helicopters.
Ali.
Now that's a textbook carjack. Now this is what we need, some drive-by music.
Jesus Christ, Pierce. Worse than getting shot.
My friend, but a price needed to be paid for failure.
Don't worry. I only need one ear to hear the whispers of the Loa.
I know that you will fix this.
Of course, General. Do not worry.